Hicks.
I'm Teddy.
I'm Teddy's brother, Doyle.
We're the Wilburn Brothers, and I forgot who we were, but we're going to have fun the next 30 minutes. We have Doolittle's wife with us, Loretta Lynn.
And International Tennessee.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. When them cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, not too many miles from Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home. Bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. When them cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. Oh, it was down in Louisiana, not too many miles from Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home.
Thank you.
Well, I'll have to apologize to the boys for messing them up because I'm not a very good tambourine picker, am I?
No.
I figured you'd say that. And really, I thought I'd done a pretty good job.
That's pretty good.
Well, I'll have to try it out again sometime. Right now,
next time you hit me and break my cheekbone.
Did I hit you that hard?
You sure did.
That don't hurt that much.
You hit it up there a little bit higher.
A little higher. Say hello to Miss Loretta Lynn, ladies and gentlemen, will you please?
Beneath the snowy middle, cold and clean, the unborn grass lies waiting for its coat to turn to green. The snowbird sings its song he always sings and speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. When I was young, my heart was young then too. Anything that it would tell me, that's the thing that I would do. But now I feel such emptiness within, for the thing that I want most in life's the thing that I can't win. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away with you. Should I decide to stay? So little snowbird, take me with you when you go to the land of gentle breezes where the peaceful waters flow. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day.
fine. Loretta, a real great job on a great song. You recorded that in one of your albums, didn't you?
Yeah, and did an awful job.
Yeah, an awful good job, I would say.
No, an awful bad one.
No, I think it was good. Real fine. You remember back years ago, Mama Wilburn used to have leftover cornbread, you know, from the night before, and the little snowbirds would fly in on the snow, and she'd feel sorry for them, and she'd let Teddy and I go out and feed them the cornbread because they couldn't find anything to eat. And finally, somebody has written a song about the snowbird, and I appreciate it very much.
Well,
I think it's real great.
Well, you know, right after the snowbird song came out, I think I was the first one to record it in an album. And I didn't know the song very good. That's why it didn't come off very good.
Well, I thought you and Teddy and Owen Bradley, all three of you together, got a good record on it. Good, real good record.
Well, thank you.
Okay. Friends, we'll be back for some more fun in a minute, right after this message. How tall are you?
6'4" and a half. Just barely.
You ought to be playing for the Dallas Cowboys. I ain't never in my life seen anything. Look here. I'd have to have a ladder to really talk to him. That's the reason we have a microphone pinned on him here, because I can't raise this mic high enough for you folks to hear him. This is Harlow Wilcox, which is our special guest this week. You had a record called Groovy Grubworm. It sold over a million records, didn't it?
Oh, yeah, pretty close to it.
Why don't you give the folks a demonstration out there what it sounded like?
All right, we'll be happy to.
All right, Harlow Wilcox, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to him. Do you know the name of that song he just played?
I think it was...
Did you hear the lyric?
Yes, sir, I heard it. It was a fantastic written song.
Said something like, I'm a grubworm.
I think Teddy wrote that one.
You think he did, huh?
It sold a million.
That's the reason you think Teddy wrote it?
No, not that reason. It was so less words, that's probably why he didn't write it.
You folks will remember Dwayne Phillips. He's a Texas boy. You was born in Longview?
Yes, sir.
And raised up in Houston. How old are you now?
13.
13. Now, you see, Harlow, I had to look up to him.
Mm-hmm.
But I can look down and see you without raising my head up like that.
Mm-hmm.
And you
That's
done...
That's my new Bengay.
Bengay? Mm-hmm. Oh, I see. We had a good time the last time, and I know we're going to have fun today. I want you to sing the folks a song.
Okay.
Dedicated to all your friends down in Houston.
Okay.
All right?
I'm glad to.
Say hello to him, ladies and gentlemen, with a nice hand clap, will you please?
I look
for that lonely street. I've got a sad, sad tale to tell. I need a place to go and weep. Where is this place called Lonely Street? Perhaps that there's that lonely street, that there's someone such as I who came to bury broken dreams and watch an old love die. Oh, if I could find that lonely street, dim lights bring forgetfulness. Need a place to go and weep. Where's this place called Lonely Street? Perhaps that day. Such as I, who came to bury broken dreams and watch an old love die. If I could find that lonely street, I've got a sad, sad tale to tell. Need a place to go and weep. Where's this place called Lonely Street? Where's this place called Lonely
Song for all of you called Your Cheating Heart.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep.
fellas. Teddy, does that bring back memories to you? Whose heart are you breaking now?
Sure does. In fact, it reminds me of Merle Haggard's tribute to Bob Wills.
That's right. And I have to go back to Bob to really remember the great hit record that he and Tommy Duncan had.
Well, I don't really remember that record. I remember you had a copy of it, and then when I finally grew up, I remember listening to it.
Teddy, let's forget about that. We'll join together.
We shouldn't tell a big lie like that when we're getting ready to do our inspirational number, should we?
We certainly shouldn't. Let's do Give Me the Roses now, all right?
Okay.
Wonderful things of folks are said when they have passed away. Roses adorn the narrow bed over the sleeping place. Give me the roses while I live, trying to cheer me on. Useless the flowers that you give after the soul is gone. Faults are forgiven when folks lie cold in the narrow bed. Let us forgive them ere they die. Now should the words be said. Give me the roses while I live, trying to cheer me on. Useless the flowers that you give after the soul is gone.
My microphone, but that's all right, folks. There's a whole lot of things you forget out here. Harlow, that was wonderful.
Well, thank you very much, Doyle. It's a real pleasure to be here with
you. Where are you from?
Norman, Oklahoma.
Norman, Oklahoma.
A long way from home.
I thought he was from Texas, being as tall as he is. He does a real great job. We want to have you back again.
Well, thank you very much, Doyle. It'd be my pleasure.
That is always a pleasure to have you. And this young gentleman here, have you met Mr. Phillips?
Oh, yes, I have. He's out of sight.
He's a Texas boy. You see how tall he is, don't you? Dwayne, we want you to come back and see us again.
Okay.
Will you do that?
I sure will.
And what's your name?
Are you selling insurance?
That's great. What you got here? Jason? Hi.
That's my buddy there. Betty?
She's my best female singer.
She's your favorite singer? Thank you, Wayne. She's mine, too. Friends, we gotta go. We'll see you next week. Be sure and join with us for a lot more fun. Look at that dog down there trying to join in on the closing of our show. Silver? Come here and talk to me. Come here and talk. Come here. Come here. Silver. Come on. Talk to me a little bit.